Hey, it's Ryan Stimmon with HardcoreCloser.com, and welcome to this week's edition of Ask the Closer. This week's question is a pretty good one. You know, the person asks, how do you turn an idea into action? And, I have a few digital products, which at one point started as an idea and are now manifesting in the form of money, right? People going online and buying them. So I feel like I'm pretty qualified to speak about this because in the beginning, when I had these ideas, before they were actual products, what I did was I learned everything I could about turning the ideas into a product. Now, I'm not saying like some big grandiose philosophy here. I'm talking about I got on YouTube and I looked at how to create online videos. And then I looked on YouTube how to sell online videos. Then I searched the Google, the interwebs. I bought programs and everything else. One of my first ideas was for the mortgage industry on how to attract real estate agents. So I basically put my personal method that I used down. I recorded a few phone calls and some other stuff. I put it into a video, some audio. I had no clue what I was doing, right? I literally watched screenshots on YouTube and then did exactly what it showed me to do into this other program. And beam, zam, boom, hey, it just worked perfect. All of a sudden, I had a product. And I've actually sold at this point, you know, several hundred thousands of dollars worth of products just within the last year alone. And it's all because I took these ideas from just thinking, hey, that would be really cool if, to, hey, this is really cool, check it out. And the way that you do that is you educate yourself, right? So right now, say I've got this idea on how to turn oil into water, but I don't know shit about how they get oil from the ground. I just think that if we could turn oil into water, it's a great idea. So my first step would be, where does oil come from? How do you process oil? I'm gonna learn everything I can from Google, from somebody in the industry, from everything else, because here's the deal, if you have a good idea, and if you've got a great idea and it's something that could change the world and you die and you never let that idea out of you, it's useless. If you have a great idea and someone else beats you to marketplace, you're going to lose your mind. You're going to say, hey, I thought of that before, and you're going to get even madder at yourself for not taking action. So the best advice I can give you is if you have an idea, put that shit to work. It's that simple. If you have an idea, educate yourself about what you need to do to be able to expedite and execute that idea into working right now. Because there's a graveyard in every city full of people with bright ideas. Matter of fact, everybody on this planet has a great idea that could change the world at one minute or another. The difference between Steve Jobs, the difference between Warren Buffett, the difference between Einstein and these other people is they took action on their idea. So an idea is one thing. Even a common moron could have an idea. Being able to take action on an idea and turn it into actual something that works and serves you, serves the public, serves humanity, whatever it is, that's where it's at. And the way to get between the bridge, the way to build the bridge between the two is by educating yourself on what you can do to make that move. So that's how you turn an idea into action. Hey, if you have an idea, stop holding it inside. Turn it into action. Get online, look up stuff, figure out what it is, make it work for you, especially if you have some kind of game-changing thing, even if it takes you 50 years to figure it out, right? Some of the successful people like Edison that invented the light bulb, all these other people, man, they went through decades upon decades of tests just to be able to get the things right to where we have what we have today, right? And it's your fault if you go to sleep at night and you haven't exhausted everything you can for the day to make your idea a reality. So if you enjoy this, share it with somebody that has an idea, someone that can help you build your idea or whatever it takes. Make sure you like my page here. Follow me on Twitter, even on Instagram, even though I only post pictures of my kids, my family, things like that on there. Still fun. Regardless, see you here next week.